We are about to enter a tunnel dug by the militants of the so-called Islamic State. It's here in this village, or what remained of this village, just 20 kilometers east of Mosul. Let's see what's inside. These tunnels are very important and a key element in the military strategy of the jihadist group. As we can see, it's very tight. I can't stand probably, at least in this part of the tunnel. And I have to say that this tunnel was cleared in by the Kurdish forces known here as the Peshmerga. They told us it's 100% clear, but they advised us not to touch wires and some stuff. So if we see on the floor here, many wires used for electricity, for communication. Oh, on the right-hand side, here is a kitchen, or a mini kitchen. Empty glasses of tea, coffee, and on the right-hand side, copies of the Quran and some religious texts. Also, this is a telephone used by the militants to communicate to the outside world. So we're nearly there, and finally we reached the exit point of this tunnel. Ahmed Maher, BBC News, east of Mosul.